strength in your arms. Interlock your hands behind your back.